What is going on, guys? Legend here. Breaking news. Brock Lesnar agrees to a one-fight deal for UFC 200 July 9th, 2016. This is fucking incredible. We don't know whose opponent is, but I feel sorry for whoever it is. Brock Lesnar is 100% healthy, and obviously he is ready to fight if he is coming back out of retirement. And he is still tied to WWE. He's fighting before a major event, what I think is going to be SummerSlam. So hopefully everything goes well for Brock Lesnar. He knocks out whoever the hell he's going to fight in UFC, goes back to WWE, and dominates. This is amazing. The link to the ESPN article will be in the description box. Check it out. Keep your eyes open and stay tuned for more of the beast, Brock Lesnar. What is going on, guys? Legend here. Breaking news. Brock Lesnar agrees to a one-fight deal for UFC 200 July 9th, 2016. This is fucking incredible. We don't know whose opponent is, but I feel sorry for whoever it is. Brock Lesnar is 100% healthy, and obviously he is ready to fight if he is coming back out of retirement. And he is still tied to WWE. He's fighting before a major event, what I think is going to be SummerSlam. So hopefully everything goes well for Brock Lesnar. He knocks out whoever the hell he's going to fight in UFC, goes back to WWE, and dominates. This is amazing. The link to the ESPN article will be in the description box. Check it out. Keep your eyes open and stay tuned for more of the beast, Brock Lesnar.